Now to the ABC News, the Power of Water Initiative, at a community facing water insecurity turning to a high-tech solution.